Hello and welcome to a look at Popeye. I'd say it won't just be a look, it's not a very long or particularly difficult game, but the plot is something along the lines of Brutus, Popeye's arch nemesis, has declared his love to olive oil, but she has rejected him and he was not really happy about that, so he has decided to hold her captured. Popeye's job, of course, is to free her, and by picking up whatever it is she's throwing down on the first level, it will be hearts. He will eventually manage to do just that. If you look at the top left of the screen, there's a box containing, in the case of level 1, hearts, and you can see the missing boxes indicate how many hearts are still to be caught. And once that has been filled up, the level will end and move on to the next level. Brutus, of course, is going to be a constant nagging pain in the backside, and Popeye doesn't really have much in the way of fighting him, except for on the first level he's got this spring he can punch down over his head and trap him for a handful of seconds, and occurring once on each level, doesn't matter how many times you may or may not lose a life, you have a can of spinach that you can activate by punching it, Popeye style. And once you are infused with vegetable juice, you become quite capable of handling Brutus, of course. And in that way, you can temporarily get him off the playfield. The hearts, as is the case of the first level, if they hit the water, or about to hit the water, they will start flashing and you get a warning cue that you should probably go and pick them up. If they hit the water, you lose a life. So, on to the next stage, which is in this case musical notes that Popeye has to catch. And again, Brutus being a royal pain in the backside, but thankfully we got our spinach. Spoiler, it will be wasted, but you'll see for yourself. On this level, as you just saw, the added gimmick sort of thing is this, what's it called, seesaw thing that you can be that you can use to jump off the left side and get sent all the way up to the top. And you can see on the top left under the notes, it's this bar reading thing going up and down, and if you catch that when you jump up, you actually get some bonus points. As you can probably gather by now, the gameplay loop is not exactly the most complicated in the world, but I have to admit, the original arcade was, in my local area at least, extremely popular. I personally have spent quite a few coins on it, and when it comes to the Commodore 64 version, claiming it's arcade accurate is probably a bit excessive, because it isn't, and it wasn't expected to be. But all things aside, graphically, remember this is a 1983 game, very important I think to take into consideration. You can see the character that defining Popeye, you can see the character defining Brutus, you can see the character defining Olive Oil. Maybe Olive Oil looks a bit chunky for her on-screen character, but you know, I'm not judging. Do I waste this one as well? Is that it? Ha! I'm skilled. The music is simple but catchy and it sets the tone quite well. The sound effects even, they are a bit distinct. perhaps got a bit of a bit too much bite in them, but I do find them likable all the same. As I was saying earlier, this is not exactly the most difficult game, and it is relatively easy to complete it, but it will loop and become progressively more and more difficult. I think my record on the Commodore 64 version was looping it 6 times, but it's been many years ago, so I wouldn't testify to that. But although perhaps not arcade accurate, it carries the essence of the arcade, and that is more than good enough, I think. All in all, as an arcade conversion, this game is definitely not bad at all, and I played it hundreds of times over the years, and I still find it enjoyable to boot off from time to time and have a quick little play off. Not super difficult, but you know what, if you got 10-20 minutes to kill and you're bored and whatever, then this is not a bad little experience, not at all. So, on that note, I'm going to say thanks for watching, and take care, and see you next time. Bye-bye for now.